said, if you know, that's right. Hey, hey, will you guys teach me how to Mac? Anyway. Look, Mac is not a gang, it's an art form, man. It takes focus. You gotta make that woman feel like she's the only lady on the planet.
Well, what if that doesn't work for me?
Show a picture of me.
If you give me your number, I'd die a happy man.
Okay. What? Can I grant a dying man his last wish? May I have a champagne cocktail?
You're coming right up.
Hey, Doug. Hey, you know, I'll take care of that big guy.
Extra sweet. All right, well, the only problem I foresee with that is it won't be sweet until your lips touch the glass.
Tracy Burke, and I'm in the book.
Malcolm McGee, and I'm in love.
You are the man!
All right, thanks for being here. Glad to see y'all. Glad y'all can join me. Malcolm and Eddie. So like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Hopefully, I'll see you on my next video. I don't know why I'm always talking in that voice, but just had a little fun. Oh, that's the card. That's the card.
For you.
Oh, Malcolm, you say the sweetest things. All my girlfriends say I am so lucky.
Hey, you gossip to your girlfriends about me?
Yes. Discuss the most exciting, sexiest men in our lives.
He just said at the bar that he wasn't ready for a serious relationship. So, I mean, you know, it's the show, it's the TV.
I'm starved. I was thinking we'd go to Houston's if you don't mind.
Actually, I made us dinner. You've already taken me out twice, and besides, eating in is so much more economical than dining out.
You know, most women don't get that. See, I've kept track over the years, and do you know the average date costs $75? Just dinner, the movies, flowers, man, that stuff all adds up.
He can't do it.
If you went out once a week,
let's see, that would be about $3,900 a year. Do you know what you could do with $3,900?
Put it in a mutual fund?
Let's say an average of 10% interest over 20 years, that $3,900 would add up to
$85,800. Was that as good for you as it was for me?
Hopefully she don't have no crazy ex-boyfriend. You know how these shows go.
There was a mix-up at the office, and they sent green olives instead of black olives. I was on the phone for hours, and... Oh, that feels
How did she know that was his favorite?
Do I smell homemade biscuits?
Yes, you do. And save one for dessert. Creme
brulee. I like you.
Grand Canyon University, an affordable private Christian university, is one of the largest and fastest growing universities in...
Oh,
back, yeah. Almost got me thinking about settling down.
Oh, I'm so glad you're happy, Eddie. But we only been kicking it a couple of weeks.
Seemed like a lifetime to me. I like the place I'm thinking about moving in.
Thank you, baby. Darling, how about a little ambiance?
Shut up, ain't got no plans.
Then obviously my plans don't include either of you.